MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. A good one on tap for you this afternoon between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Tampa Bay Rays. Striding into the box, Kevin Newman. He will lead this one off today. 1-1 home.
That's ball two.
Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball? Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Kevin Newman goes down for the first out of the game. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him. And I doubt there was any intent behind that. Up next for the Buccos, Brian Reynolds.
Brian Reynolds.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. So a runner at first with two away. And digging into bat next, the big bat of Josh Bell. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Slow roller down the third baseline. The 1-2. Breaking pitch, and this bounces in front of the catcher.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in this at bat.
Here's a little chopper up the middle, scooped up, and he'll just step on second for the force, and that'll do it for this half inning. And that'll bring up Joey Wendell. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. A 1-1. According to the career numbers on the back of his baseball card, Wendell is slugging a little under the 400 mark, so the chances of his connecting with the ball right here aren't particularly good. Frazier has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Up next for the Rays, Jose Martinez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. The 1-1. Bat explodes as this has popped up. And he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two.
Batting third.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And Austin Meadows will be the next to bat. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And gone. An absolute bomb. So now to the plate, Brandon Lowe. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. G-Man Choi would be next. Fouled away. Now the payoff pitch home. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. In now, Colin Moran. He'll get us started in the top of the second. A bouncer to the left side. Oh, a diving effort as it's off his glove. And he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single.
That is good. The right fielder, Gregory Polanco.
In now, Gregory Polanco. And this one misses now to the Pirate right fielder. 2-1. Three balls and a strike to Gregory Polanco.
I got 3-1. Three balls, one strike.
The 3-1. That misses. So a single and a walk. And it's first and second with nobody out. So the next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Kevin Kramer, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. The next 3-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Now with the plate, Eric Gonzalez.
The good ball, Eric Gonzalez.
The 2-1.
Well, he snapped that breaking ball off really nice. He'll do well to keep putting it there.
A big curveball is in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone. Now at the plate, Jacob Stallings, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He set the payoff pitch. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Jima and Choi the next to hit, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Willy Adames. Now the 2-1. It's a curveball taken low for a ball.
This situation right here reminds me of sitting on the bench talking to John Smoltz, Hall of Famer. He would always say, even though the situation looked bad, a pitcher is one pitch away from getting himself out of a tough jam.
Bell is over, and he puts it away for the first out. And that'll bring in Yandy Diaz. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. The 3-1. Hit hard to the right side. Foul. Now the 3-2 pitch. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Frazier will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. So here's Mike Zunino. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Here's the 1-1. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1. And he fouls this one off. Choi is off of first with two away. And it's fouled away. Still 2-2. And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway. To the plate now for Pittsburgh is the DH, Kevin Newman. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Popped him up. Lowe has a play. He's got it one away. Digging in for his second at bat, Adam Frazier.
Adam Frazier.
Now the 2-1.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle, and man, as a hitter, probably a good chance you're not going to see that pitch again.
And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Ready for another chance? Ryan Reynolds, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Bases are empty here with two men out. Line to the right side. And Meadows makes the catch for out number 3. Striding in, Kevin Kiermaier, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Reaches down and hits this one on the ground to short. Throw on to first in time, one away. So it's back to the top of the order now, and digging in next will be Joey Wendell. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. This is pulled into right. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he's in there easily at second with a one out double.
Now back. Okay.
Standing in now, Jose Martinez. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Timing just a tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Here's the 2-2. And opposite field as he lines this down the line in right. And this one bounds around against the wall. In at second safely as a run will score on the play as well.
The batter, the right fielder, Austin.
Stepping in now, Austin Meadows. That's in there on the outer half, 1-2 now. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. And a great diving effort there, but it'll just tip off his glove, and it's a base hit.
Now batter, number 8.
At the plate, Brandon Lowe.
Nope.
High that time with the slider, taken for a ball.
It's not easy to continue pounding the strike zone when you've given up 3 consecutive hits, but he has to trust that getting the ball down in the zone will get him an out.
3-1 to him now. Fastball is taken for a strike, and he runs it full, 3-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Catch is made deep in the alley, and here comes the runner from third. And a relay to the plate, and he is safe at the plate, and the lead is now 3-0. Digging in now, G-Man Choi reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. The 1-1 home.
Yep, that ball went out.
Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. Reynolds retreats to the track and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. So that'll bring up Josh Bell. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Now here's the pitch. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even at 2-2.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Cutter and it doesn't make it back. 3-2.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
Swing and a foul tip, but that's held onto behind the plate. Now it's a strikeout for out number one. No runs, just one hit, and no errors so far for the Pirates.
fouled off. Good take there to lay off the high fastball. Fouled away. Bounce to the right into the loaded up infield. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. So bases are empty here with two gone, and the left-handed hitting outfielder Gregory Polanco bats next. The 1-1. No runs, just one hit, and no errors so far for the Pirates. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And they can't run it down. The 2-2. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. Into the box now, Willie Adames. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the...
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Adames is retired, and there's one away.
Third baseman, number two.
Stepping in, Yandy Diaz. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. And that's taken for a called strike two. And 2-2. Bases are empty, one man out. There's a drive out toward the alley in right center. And big trouble as this gets to the wall now.
Up next for Tampa Bay.
To the plate now, Mike Zunino. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He's got it. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So a man at third here with two gone, and that means Kevin Kiermaier will hit next. Now the 3-2 pitch. Ground ball foul down the left side. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he fouls this one off. Here comes the payoff pitch, and he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. Into the box, Joey Wendell, 2-1 to the Rays leadoff batter.
Boy, the curveball just hasn't been there this afternoon, and this is this guy's bread and butter pitch, especially when he gets ahead of hitters. He needs to find that curveball again.
Count even at 2-2. Full count, 3 balls and 2 strikes to the Rays DH.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Now a ball lined to the left side, but this is a foul ball. On the ground to the left side, and that's through into left, a base hit. The throw to the plate. And not in time as the run scores. In now, Jose Martinez. 2-1. He's running. In there. Now the throw. Is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Two-two, here it is. A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip it onto first, and with it, that ends the inning. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. At the plate, Kevin Kramer. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Kiermaier is there, and he has it for the first out.
The batter.
Standing in, Eric Gonzalez. First time up, he went down looking. One out, nobody on. 1-1 is a cutter that misses 2-1.
Man, this guy has retired a whole slew right now. I think what he needs to do is just stay focused and keep attacking the game plan like he has up to this point, because everything he's done has worked.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And he's going to make the play over toward his right, and there are two away now. Jacob Stallings will be the next hitter. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Ball two. 2-1. You gotta be kidding me, huh?
Clearly off with his timing on that one, a swinging strike.
Hey, offense needs to check itself right here. They need to make this starter a little bit more uncomfortable. One strike away from 5 shutout innings.
And he struck him out, his 8th punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Steven Brault is out from the bullpen now, as he'll get the call here on opening day.
Number 43.
Digging in once again, Austin Meadows. Already a home run and a double for him in this one. Got a piece. It's 2-2.
2 balls, 2 strikes.
Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now. Now the payoff pitch home. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Next to bat will be the Tampa Bay cleanup hitter, Brandon Lowe. He's 0-for-1 thus far. The 1-1. Popped him up. Bell over to his left, and he makes the catch for the second out. Digging in to try it again, G-Man Choi. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 2-1. Willie Adames would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Again, he sends it out of play. Another full count offering on its way. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder is on the move, but this will land untouched. Payoff pitch one more time. Gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. Striding forward now is the DH, Kevin Newman, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. The 2-1 home is laid off of for ball number 3.
I can't blame him one bit out on the mound. I'm shocked he didn't pick up the rosin bag and see if he could get a foul ball on that one. He had to see if he would swing way outside the zone.
Now the payoff pitch home. Gets him looking up around the letters. Ready once again, Adam Frazier.
Left fielder, Adam Frazier.
The 1-1 home. He's taken high above the zone. Bases are empty, one man out. 2-2 to Adam Frazier. Hit hard down the line, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Fielded cleanly. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Digging in the switch hitter, Brian Reynolds. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So striding in, Willie Adames. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Didn't threaten the zone there. Looked like it might have actually popped out of his hand a little early. And the count will be full. 3-2 pitch. Count remains full. The 3-2 one more time. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. At the plate, Yandy Diaz. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at-bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Here now is Mike Zunino. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. And it's fouled away. Fouled off.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
2-2 the count. Pitch on its way now to Zunino. On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. So here's the cleanup hitter, Josh Bell. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. To two balls and two strikes now. And he struck him out. The 10th victim set down on strikes thus far.
Now batter.
So coming to the plate, Colin Moran. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Line toward right center. That's in for a base hit, and he's 2-for-3. Standing in now, Gregory Polanco. Well hit. Deep down the right field line. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. Fouled away. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three.
Stepping in, Kevin Kramer. No hits for him to this point, not unlike many of his fellow teammates. Ready with the 1-1 pitch.
Well, he's thrown a lot of pitches in this one, but it's not like he's walking a bunch of guys. Only one free pass to this point, but they're still making him work really hard.
That's through, and he's got his first base hit. He's 1-for-3.
The batter, number 2, shortstop.
At the plate now, Eric Gonzalez. Outside, 2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Grounder down the line at third. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Standing in, Kevin Kiermaier. 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far. Here now the 2-2. Is in there, a called strike 3. Joey Wendell digs in now. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Count still full, 3-2. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Frazier will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Ready for another shot now. Jose Martinez. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Good idea with the change, but it's 2-1. This is on the ground over to first. Bell scoops it up. A flip to the pitcher covering as that will retire the side. Oliver Drake is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Oliver.
Stepping up now, Jacob Stallings. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. The 1-1. Runs a bit inside for a ball.
Couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Rolled slowly down the third baseline. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. At the plate now is the designated hitter, Kevin Newman, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Now the 2-1. Waves and misses for strike number 2. This is skied into short left center. Kiermaier coming on. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Standing in, Adam Frazier. They're quickly down to their final 4 outs here tonight. 2 out, nobody on. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Into the box, Austin Meadows. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. High ties him up with a fastball inside, 1-2. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball 2.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Austin Meadows is sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. 3-1. G-Man Choi is on deck. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Now this will rattle up against the wall. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
Now back, first baseman, G-Man Choi.
So now to the plate, G-Man Choi. Well hit to right, but a foul ball. And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2. Willie Adames will be next. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. Popped him up. Moran shading to his right. And he makes the catch for the second out. Now batting, Willie Adames. He got called out on strikes his last time through. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Colin Poche comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Brian Reynolds will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. And this pitch misses here. It's ball four, and they've got a leadoff base runner aboard to start the ninth. Josh Bell the next to hit. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. From the belt, the pitch. He struck him out. The third time he's fanned in the game. So stepping in, Colin Moran. He singled his last time up. The 1-2. Runners on first with one down. Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. To second for one. On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over.
Yeah, and they end this thing with style, turning that double play to preserve the win. That's what we call finishing strong.
5-0, the final score today. The Tampa Bay Rays jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Charlie Morton earns his first win of the season, picking up 11 strikeouts along the way. Jameson Taillon was only able to work 4 innings as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game: for the victorious Rays, 5 runs, 8 hits, no errors. They left 4 men on base. For the Pirates, no runs, 3 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game: 2 hours and 45 minutes. Our paid attendance at Tropicana Field this afternoon: a sellout of 31,042. The Rays thank you and hope you'll join us again real soon.